the RJ. My modern take on the classic round nose fish design, a wider nose area with a parallel rail outline. A slight single flyer which pulls in the swallowtail. The bottom has a very slight single concave, the subtle double contours and a low rocker throughout. This enables you to generate speed easily, plus makes for an excellent paddler. Surfs well as a traditional tri-fin, or even better with an upright style twin fin with stabilizer setup.